The War Memorial of Korea is a museum located in Yongsan-dong, Yongsan-gu, Seoul, South Korea. It opened in 1994 on the former site of the Army headquarters to exhibit and memorialize the military history of Korea. It was built for the purpose of preventing war through lessons from the Korean War and for the hoped-for peaceful reunification of North and South Korea. The memorial building has 6 indoor exhibition rooms and an outdoor exhibition center displaying war memorabilia and military equipment from China, South Korea and the United States.